When I put my gun on, I put it over my head, assume my grip with my firing hand, and then I swim through one time so that the sling is underneath my arm as such. And I do that so that I don't have the potential to have a closed loop around my neck. My arm is preventing my sling, no matter how much, if I get caught up on a wall or a piece of gear or whatever, it's very unlikely that I'm gonna have a closed loop of nylon around my throat.